And after the city of Beckley paid off a $3 million bill, many new plans are on the horizon, starting with a series of recreational opportunities. NewsWatch reporter Catherine Skeldon has the story.
Following the celebration of paying off the $3 million historic Black Knight Municipal Park, the city of Beckley is ready to start moving forward with new objectives, the first being some new recreational plans in the works.
We've been discussing it for over a year now, and the plans are still very early in their developmental stages. It's a very big project. It's something we really want to do. We are just finishing up some other parks.
But following the completion of these, the city hopes to build a new skate park to replace the almost 20-year-old Freedom Skate Park on Eisenhower. As Parks and Rec Director Leslie Baker says that it isn't up to the modern standard of skate parks today.
Skating has really advanced, and the skate park's a little antiquated, and there's some upgrades and total renovations that we'd like to do. Skate parks today are made of 100% of concrete, and our park has a lot of metal pipes and metal elements. We'll get rid of all of those, and hopefully the whole park will be a brand new concrete park.
In addition to the making of a new skate park, Parks and Rec also hopes to add other future recreational amenities, including a recreational center and a gateway park.
Parks and Rec aren't an essential service like fire or police protection, but we like to think of ourselves as the heart of the community. We have all the really fun amenities, educational amenities, outdoor activities for our community, so we like to just upgrade everything and bring everything that we can to our citizens.
But while exciting, all of these new recreational opportunities are still very early in the planning phase and will be extensive projects that have yet to have any solid date of building or completion. In Raleigh County, Catherine Skeldon, NewsWatch.
A few of the parks in Beckley have already been upgraded, such as New River Park, Simpkins, Temple, and East Park.